Seven people are recovering after a porch collapsed in Roxbury. Crews rushed three of them to the hospital. Now, this happened over the weekend. Fire officials say a third floor porch gave way, dropping those people about 12 feet onto the roof of a liquor store below. Most of them had injuries to the lower halves of their bodies. The cause of this collapse remains under investigation.